happy you could join me today. Today's video is gonna be an energy cleanse. I need to just reset your energy. And in doing so, we're going to create a clear slate for you. Okay, how does that sound? Good. Okay, there's beads on my shirt. Good. We're gonna be just pulling. Let me just pull for you. Pull anything. Maybe you have a headache or just something that's feeling stagnant for you. So allow me to pull, pluck, and toss. Pull, snip. Actually, I have scissors here. I have scissors. The next bit of energy that I see, I'm going to have to pull and burn it, pull and burn it, good, pulling. How has everybody been? I don't know about you, but life has been rough, a little bit rough for me. Maybe that's the collective energy, maybe it's not, but things are coming back together. When things fall apart, they inevitably come back together. And I've been finding that these types of videos really help just reset, rebalance, and allow you to wake up tomorrow with a clean slate, new energy for a new day. Letting go of all the baggage of yesterday, of last week, of today. Just let it go. Let it go. There's nothing to worry about. Nothing to focus on. Be proud of yourself, be proud of the day that you had today, and just let it flow. Let me just reset your energy. Good. Very good. It's so helpful to just do what you love, do the things that you love, because even when things are all out of whack, you can still find joy. You can still find joy. And of course, gratitude. Gratitude, 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 gratitude. Gratitude for life. We have gratitude for waking up every day. The fact that every day is rebirth, and we have multiple rebirths a day. Like the person, just think about how many times a day you change. Like the person that wakes up in the morning isn't the same person at 2 p.m., who isn't the same person at 6 p.m., who isn't the same person about to go to bed. There's always opportunity. Starting again, starting fresh, and that's the beautiful thing about life. The beautiful thing about life is death, is death, is death, and all the small deaths that happen all the time. We're constantly learning to reinvent, reinvent, reinvent ourselves. Exactly. Exactly. Good. Good. Which is so liberating. So, if that resonates with you, then you came to the right place, and things are looking up for you, because you're here. Do some affirmations, 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 I think so. Yes, you are loved. You are loved. You are doing the best you can. There's nothing to worry about. Everything is going to be okay. Everything is going to be okay. It always is, and you got you. You got you. That's all you need. That's all you need. You have yourself's back. Just be proud of yourself. Be kind to yourself. This week, randomly, I ordered some new underwear. I hadn't gotten new underwear since Christmas, and I was like, my favorite underwear is from Gap Body. This would be a great kind of self-care thing for me. And I ordered it. It's kind of pricey. I got 5 pairs, and they came. I ripped off all the tags, put them into my drawer. I was so excited to have them there all ready to wear. And they were the wrong size. And in that moment, you just feel so stupid, like so frustrated, and I was like, it's cool, we're just going to stretch them out, stretch them out, stretch them out, and that's exactly what I did, and I'm wearing a pair now, and they fit fine. Essentially, I put them in the wash, and then I didn't put them in the dryer. I took them out and like stretched them with my hands, and then dried them with weights on side of them so that they would stretch, and they dried with the weights in them, and I think that's genius. So it's all about innovation, my loves. You are so innovative. You are so innovative. You can do truly anything. You can do anything you put your mind to. You can do smart, you are clever, and you get shit done. Exactly. 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 I was watching Snoop Dogg's me for loving me. I'd like to thank me for working hard. I'd like to thank me for being diligent. This is no longer what he said, but I'm riffing now. I'd like to thank me for being me. I'd like to thank me for having my back. I'd like to thank me, just repeat these after me, by the way. I'd like to thank me for being a bad bitch. I'd like to thank me for always looking out for me. I'd like to thank me. Thank me. Thank me, thank me, thank me, thank me, thank me, thank me, thank me. Thank me and thank the universe. And thank the universe for looking out, looking out, looking out. Because everything happens for a reason. We are growing. We are building. We are loving. While we do it.